What's happening? It's Nori Nori, Chattown in these streets, part two. Back again, definitely. Holla at my homeboy Mo. Like, been doing this for a minute. Very talented cat. So, shouts out to Mo. What's happening? We go back. Also, just, you know, thank you guys for all of the support throughout all of these years. It's been fantastic. I've been on the radio 12 years. I know, right? But really excited to be able to bring you good music, exclusive music. Chattown actually do get stuff first. So, we're excited about stuff like that.
Two, three, bring the music out. Thank you. One. All right, watch this. Stay like that. All right,
I just really think it takes dedication ultimately to really go after. You don't have to necessarily go to college to get into radio. It's a great way to get your foot in the door. I got my foot in the door through an internship, so I encourage anybody to get an education. I'm all for school. I have my master's. I'm thinking of getting my doctoral degree. Like, I am so for education. But ultimately, you have to have persistence, hard work. You have to be the first to arrive and the last to leave, really and truly. And then try to learn every aspect of radio, not just to be your owner personality. Learn production, learn imaging, learn how to program. That's going to be the other areas that'll keep you in radio for the long haul. Because personalities come a dime a dozen. They're syndicating radio. You have Ricky Smiley, who is in like 200 different markets across the country. So, to be a personality, it's a bit of celebrity attached to that, and that's what a lot of people are going for these days. But to have longevity, you have to be flexible. You have to have other skills that you bring to the table as far as programming is concerned. Coming from the gate, oh, not no more, always on go mode, tic-tac-toe, lining up your hoe. Late night, a few things we look for is quality. If the, I guess you can say baseline is too high, where you can't really hear the lyrics of the song versus just, you know, the content. If it's so muffled and the bass line is so high, we actually try to think about kids listening to the music. I know sometimes we go a little left, but we try to keep in mind that we are family-oriented station. The music, we try to watch vulgarities. We have kids that want to be on Street Flavor. So one of the biggest things is content, no cuss words. Make sure your music is already clean before you send it to the station. Make sure if you're going to email it, it's an MP3. Make sure if you don't send a whole CD, if you want it on the radio, send one song or two songs that you want. Also keep in mind when you send your music in that it's going to take a while. Not only are you sending your music in, we have thousands of other people sending in music, and we actually review the music before it goes on the radio. So it is a process, but we definitely try to support our own artists that are out doing major things. We're very proud of a lot of Chattanooga artists that have went, you know, way beyond and are very successful in the music industry.